Come to you with breaking news this afternoon. A Knox County school bus crashed on Ball Camp Pike and Cureton Road. This is in the Karns area. These are pictures from the scene. Now, we know Karns Fire Department is responding. The district says no students were hurt. That bus served Karns Elementary School.